Alright guys, let's get into the next video in the series. We are drinking Dogfish Head 120 minute IPA. This is the mother, the holy grail of all double IPAs. It is continuously hopped for an entire 2 hours in the boil, dry hopped in the fermenter for every day for a month, and then aged for a month on whole leaf hops. Comes in at 120 IBU at 21% ABV. Cheers. Whew. Hot and amazing. Fuck, this is awesome. Anyway, we're here today for the next series of the videos on what I do for work. And this next video, I am a photographer. I do all kinds of photography. My weapon of choice for stills is the Canon 60D. The reason I like it is because it's not as bulky as the 7D and it has this swivel out system, so I can get real high because I'm short. Also, if I need to throw some video together, it shoots in 1080p at 30 frames per second, so it's perfect and it fits perfectly in my hand. I like the crop lens because I get more focal throw. So this video that you're gonna see is a portfolio development day that I created for photographers and models to get together and shoot. I host it here at my house. Part of it's in the kitchen and the other part's in the studio and different parts of the house. I did some in the master bedroom as well. So for this video, I used a Canon 60D with a 30 millimeter prime 1.4 lens. I love that lens because with the crop sensor, it puts me right at about 48, so it's like a 50 millimeter prime, and I get really good shots out of that. I usually shoot my model shoots at f8, but it really depends. So here we go. I used a combination of Profoto, Calumet, and Alien Bees equipment, and a bunch of modifiers. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Cheers. Okay guys, I hope you guys had fun watching the video that I shot with my Canon 60D. Actually, the video was shot with the 5D Mark II. We do all of our videos with either the 5D Mark II or a 7D, but the 60D is definitely my choice at 18 megapixel for my stills. Anyway, here's my favorite shots that I took with my camera, and I'll see you guys next time on the next video. Cheers.